thinking about our ribbon cutting time today, a verse of scripture.
We were talking about making
my mom's name because she's a